Sometimes animals take parts of the plant that the plant doesn't mean to be eaten. The leaves, for instance.